joyful for the Lord, and rooted in love, may so pass the ways of this troublesome world, and finally may come to the land of everlasting life through the reign of Thee, world without end, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Hear the words of the Gospel written by St. Mark in the 10th chapter at the 13th verse. They brought young children to Christ that he should touch them, and his disciples rebuked those that brought them. But when Jesus saw it, he was much displeased and said unto them, Suffer the little children to come unto me, and forbid them not, for of such is the kingdom of God. Verily I say unto you, whosoever shall not receive the kingdom of God as a little child, he shall not enter therein. And he took them up in his arms, put his hands upon them, and blessed them.
Now being persuaded of the goodwill of our Heavenly Father towards this child, declared by thy Son, Jesus Christ, let us faithfully and devoutly give thanks unto him and say, Almighty and everlasting God, Heavenly Father, we give thee humble thanks that thou hast served to call us to the knowledge of thy grace and faith in thee. Increase this knowledge and confirm this faith in us evermore. Give the Holy Spirit to this child, that she may be born again and be made an heir of everlasting salvation. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, who liveth and reigneth with thee, the same Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. Dearly beloved, ye have brought this child here to be baptized. Ye have prayed that your Lord Jesus Christ would vouchsafe to receive her, to release her from her sins, to sanctify her with the Holy Ghost, and to give the kingdom of heaven an everlasting life. Therefore I ask, do you in the name of this child renounce the devil and all his works and vain pomp and glory of the world, with all covetous desires of the same, and the sinful desire of the flesh, so that you will not follow or nor be led by them?
I renounce them all.
Do you believe in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only begotten Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary? He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried, that he went down into hell, and also did rise again on the third day, that he ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge shall come again at the end of the world to judge the quick and the dead. And do you believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of the saints, the remission of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting?
All this is
steadfastly
believe.
Will you then obediently obey God's holy will and commandments and walk in the same all the days of your life? Having now in the name of this child made these promises, will you also on your part take heed that this child be brought up in the nurture and admonition of the Lord, be diligently instructed in the Holy Scriptures, and learn the Creed, the Lord's Prayer, and the Ten Commandments, and all other things which a Christian ought to know, and to believe to his soul's health?
I will, by God's help.
Will you take heed that this child, so soon as sufficiently instructed, be brought to the bishop, to be confirmed by him?
I will, God being my helper.
Father, page 463, O merciful God, grant that the old Adam and this child be so buried that the new man will be raised up in her.
Amen.
Grant that all sinful affections may die in her, that all things belonging to the Spirit may live and grow in her.
Amen.
Grant that she may have the power and strength to have victory and triumph against the devil, the world, and the flesh.
Amen.
Grant that she, being here dedicated to thee by office and ministry, may also be endured with heavenly virtues and everlasting rewarded through the mercy. O blessed Lord God, who dost live and govern all things, world without end.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
And lift up your hearts.
We lift them up unto the Lord.
Let us give thanks unto our Lord God.
It is meet and right so to do.
It is very meet, right, and our bounden duty that we should at all times give thanks unto thee, O Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Everlasting God, for that thou didst, for thy dearly beloved Son, Jesus Christ, for the forgiveness of our sins, and shed out his most merciful sight with water and blood, and gave commandment to his disciples that they should go teach all nations and baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Regard, we beseech thee, the supplications of this congregation. Sanctify this water. The mystical washing away of sin. Grant that this child may be baptized therein, may receive the fullness of thy grace, and ever remember in the name of thy faithful and elected children, through Jesus Christ our Lord, to whom with thee and the Holy Spirit be all honor and glory, now and forever.
Amen.
Hi. How are you?
He's okay.
Yes. Name this child.
Remington Jolene.
You've got your head pointed the right direction. Remington Jolene, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. You want that? You gonna hold that? You're gonna have a little bubble towel?
You're just trying to
hold. We receive this child in the congregation of Christ's flock, and do sign, or with the sign of the cross, in token of that, whereafter she will not be ashamed to confess the faith of Christ crucified and manly fight under his banner against sin, the world, and the devil, and continue Christ's faithful soldier and servant until his life's end.
Amen. Amen.
And the note. Get the note. Receive the light of Christ, that when the bridegroom cometh, that thou mayest go forth with all the saints to meet him, and see that thou keep the grace of thy baptism.
Amen.
See now, dearly beloved brethren, that this child is regenerate and grafted into the body of Christ's church. Let us give thanks unto Almighty God for these benefits with one accord, and make our prayers with them that this child may be led into the rest of life according to this beginning. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass.